There's a meadow in my perfect world, where wind dances the branches of a tree, casting leopard spots of light across the face of a pond. The tree stands tall and grand and alone, shading the world beneath it.